And it's just such an easy shirt. Because it's the easy shirt.
Yeah. That's so
bad. Hey, ladies. Hello. Welcome to today's Behind the Seams. Today we have the easy shirt from Cut Loose. In these two beautiful colors.
Really nice. Very light, very airy. I feel like I have nothing on. Nice little details.
This is the tensile fabric, so it's so nice and light for the summer. And we just fell in love with this print. As you can see on our website, we bought it in quite a few different designs. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
And it's got such a nice little detail in the back.
A really nice little yoke with a pleat coming out. So very swingy and light, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there's four colors. So we have this is the heart that I have. Lucia's got the white on, and we'll show you the other two colors as well.
I've got a great necklace from Sericlea. I absolutely love it.
It's really nice and lightweight.
Oh yeah, it's very light. Makes a real statement. And this is, oh yeah, I love it.
This is one of my favorites. Yeah. This is the wraps. A lot of you ladies have this one. It's so nice. Just sits so nicely in the neckline.
So we are ready to go to the beach in this outfit.
Yes.
Which we will hopefully do a lot this summer.
We go to Crystal Beach in close to Fort Erie in Ridgeway.
Yeah, Lake Erie. It's on Lake Erie, right?
Yeah. We're fortunate that my brother, Lucia's son, lives on Crystal Beach in a great area in the little yacht club there. So
where the old amusement park used to be.
Yeah, I call it Pleasantville because it's everything's so beautiful in there. There's a lot of Americans there. Well, not so much anymore COVID. They've been selling them and a lot of Canadians are coming in. But they have a saltwater pool and tennis courts and private beach access. So we're very, very lucky to go there.
So and, we are ready to go to Crista Beach.
We are. I have on the long tank top. I love this with the leggings. It just gives me that extra little bit of layering look and comfort. And Lucia's got it on with the up shorts, which are so cute.
Yeah.
Great little short for the summer. And we have them in quite a few colors this season.
Yeah. Leafy. Oatmeal and
khaki or oatmeal, sorry.
And a great little Seymour spaghetti strap top.
All right, so we'll show you the next looks with the other colors.
Serve other look with the amazing shirts.
Yes.
And you look so great.
Thank you. I love it.
I feel great in the gray with the
red accents. Top. That's awesome.
And
it looks so great.
It's great.
Looks beautiful with the white too as well popping through.
I always like this in the summertime to have a little bit of white showing.
Yeah.
Because white brings out your teeth, the whiteness in your eyes, and it just brightens you up.
Yeah. You have the pencil skirt on. Looks great.
This is a small. The fabric is quite tight, I would say. It's got stretch, but usually I wear an extra small. And this time I
Nice and an extra small in the shirt.
And you?
I have a small in the shirt and a small in the tank dress. Mm-hmm. And then I have on the Karen Guna belt, which we love, and we do have more on order, ladies, just so you know. So if you don't see your size there, shoot us an email and we'll hold one for you. And then I picked this little cutie from Sariglio. I love this one as well. Just picks up the silver in my bracelets and in the belt buckle here. But as you can see, it's just great over the tank dress with our little detail at the back.
Also great for traveling. Wash in the sink.
Roll it up. Yeah. And never iron it.
No.
Wash beautifully.
Yeah, because it's got a little crinkle look to it.
Yeah. Yeah. No ironing. Okay. Yeah.
It's a no iron, no brainer.
No brainer. Thank you, ladies. We hope you enjoyed it and you got some more style tips.
Keep on smiling.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies, for watching this segment. I hope you got inspired and you got some style tips. And what do we say again?
Please like and subscribe to our channel so that we can reach our content to more beautiful women.
Like you.
Have a great day.
Keep smiling. Bye.